baller, forced out for far too long. They're finally realizing what it's going to take to strike back at those that only take cultures destroyed, sacred lands stolen, traditions made worthless, pride pushed down, freedom to change got shoved into mind. Technology and medicine, trickery and bribery to crush all independent cultures, to strengthen all backward people. Attempted to force any type of system on indigenous people, and they have resisted. This is a militant autonomous zone. This is a militant autonomous zone. We will defend this spot of earth where our culture can flourish. We will live free from government restraints and defend it from those who want to destroy it. This is a militant autonomous zone. This is a militant autonomous zone. Ukraine to the Spanish Civil War, where anarchist militias fought back the fascists, to the Mohawks in New York and many tribes in Canada, to the American Indian movement who held wounded knee and attempted to retake Alcatraz. There's Optis and the Chavez who are finally standing their own, to the Kurds, the Basque, and many other rural indigenous, to the squads in Europe and those that choose to strike. A quick mobilization of action-ready supporters with a strong sense of solidarity. These are only samples of an ancient story. We trace it back forever, bring it to present day. Struggle